Moonlight and Roses. Honey-colored light threads through the silhouettes of trees as the moon arises. Breezes meander the night outside my open window. Soon, one crosses my windowsill, and the fragrant scent of old-fashioned roses starts tickling my nose with glee. I peer outside again to watch the pink blossoms nod and bow to the rising moon above. They seem to know it is time to celebrate her rise and journey through the stars. This sacred rhythm weaves our world together in harmony, and for a moment, peace reigns. From gold to silver, the moonlight soon turns. Night returns to my window, with roses slumbering beneath. This poem can be found in the book Flights of Fancy, Volume 1, which is available at Amazon.